Hello and welcome to yet another noobreview.com quick look. I am Kieran Roycroft.
And I'm Adam Radcliffe.
And today we're looking at Rock Band Blitz, which is available on the Xbox Live Arcade and the PlayStation Network, a little downloadable title. It's the latest addition to the Rock Band series, which, I thought it was dead with the whole Guitar Hero demise and stuff, but Rock Band, like Harmonix, have been delivering sort of downloadable stuff in the background, but this is their latest fully-fledged title.
And it's completely different to everything they've done before.
It kind of goes back to, you'll see in a moment, it kind of goes back to the old arcadey style of Rhythm Action, because I know Harmonix did Amplitude and games like that, and Rock Band Blitz is a bit more like that in that respect. As you can see at the moment, they've this one includes proper power-ups, not just star power. So, like, you can get that the Blast Notes power-up, which is just on the screen, that actually, if a tricky part of a song's coming up, like a guitar solo, you can employ that power-up, and it will get rid of some of the solo that's upcoming type thing. But as you can see, it looks very different from your normal Rock Band game.
I mean, you use the controller for a start.
This one has you switching across the lanes to do the different parts. So you've got the vocal part, the drum part, the bass part, and the guitar part on this track specifically, which is a great track, by the way, I might add. You have to switch between them all, so it's kind of it's a bit disorientating, really, because you're doing one guitar part, and then it's like, oh, switch to bass, and it might be totally different, so...
Have to worry about missing the other notes as much, because it's all about building combos and not really hitting everything.
Yeah, what we're actually watching here is one of the multiplayer options, which is basically sort of outscore your opponent through the song. But obviously, your selection of power ups is really going to come into play here, because depending on the song, Your choice of power-ups can really kind of boost your score higher than your opponent. And as you can see there, that little rocket that flew off, that was one of the power-ups you can trigger as you go through the song.
He's doing quite well.
He's doing remarkably well. I must admit, like, I kind of felt the whole Rhythm Action game type thing was getting a bit gimmicky with, you know, Guitar Hero bringing out drums and all kinds of peripherals. So I'm kind of happy to see that Harmonix have kind of gone back to essentially what their roots and kind of the roots of Rhythm Action games in general. And they've gone for, like I said, a more amplitude type affair, really.
Really wants to buy any more plastic peripherals that they might have already bought off them to start with.
No, yeah, that's...
They couldn't flog that again. So this is just...
That's very true.
It's just a more well-rounded, like, more appealing to everybody.
Yeah. It does have integration with the previous Rock Band games, though. You can import songs from those games into Rock Band Blitz. But it's also obviously got its own track list. And, I mean, the track list's pretty cool. It's got some odd additions. Like, there's an Elton... I'm Still Standing by Elton John's on there. What else? Then it's got, like, classics that have been in Rock Band games before. Spoon Man by Soundgarden. There's These Days by Foo Fighters. Sing by My Chemical Romance. So there's quite a lot of variety. There's some pop. There's some heavy metal in there. I mean, Avenged Sevenfold. There's a song by them in there. Stadium rock, punk. All types of music, which is kind of cool. And I suppose... have to kind of do that to mix up the difficulty a little bit.
And you unlock them all in the other games as well.
Yep.
They're compatible with the other Rock Band games.
But I mean, considering...
You get a little bit more for your money.
Considering this is a downloadable game, the idea that you can import all your songs from the previous games in, that's massive value for money, really. Because you could be playing this for hours and hours and hours, and... for something that you've paid pence for. Well, not quite pence. A couple of pounds for. You know, you're laughing, really. But I must admit, I thought I was tired of Rock Band games, but I might give this a look. I think it looks really interesting. And new. Something the genre hasn't had for ages.
I really like the backgrounds as well, and the fact that it's a road as opposed to just a guitar fretboard.
Well, it looks like it's had a bit of a graphical update from the previous ones.
Yeah, I think it looks much better.
I'm suitably impressed by this. Not a bad score there. 4 stars, though. Only 4. Bit disappointing.
Good effort.
Good effort. But it, as a game, 5 stars from me. I think this looks great.
Thank you for playing. Presented by
Noob Review.